what up, what up, what's good everybody? Mafiyo the Black Light, Rapkind TV, checking back in, giving it to you like we always do. Up front tonight and in the building is one of the most personable and incredible personalities in the entertainment game right now. The adorable and charismatic Frankie, Keysha Cole's mom. She gonna give it to you the way it is, like she always do. Y'all ready? Let's go. Can we get some words from lovely Frankie?
These nuts!
Got him!
But wait, there's more. I'ma holler at y'all. We in the town. Sack town. It's going down. But wait, there's more. Hold on, wait a minute. Let me put some play in it. Get dumb, 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 dumb. Hey. But wait, there's more. It's gonna be a beautiful night up in this town. Shouts out to
Rapkind TV in the building, Mafiyo the Black.
Oh man, but wait, that boy, rattle. You know what? Shout out to my folks. Tell them shout out to who?
Do I smell Cabassier? Hold on. That's Hennessy. Frankie, let me get a little bit of that.
Shout out to Mafiyo. We're Frankie in the building right now. Chilling like a villain.
Do not hate.
Do not hate. Cause I'm a player hater. You dumb. And shout out to my husband. We're supposed to get married February 14th. I love my...
Turn around. He's talking.
But hold on. He need to propose to me.
Will you marry me?
Let's get married.
Baby.
Mafiyo the Black Light, we in the building, Memorial Auditorium. You know we keep it lit. That was Frankie, Keysha Cole's mom. Y'all already know who she is. She needs no introduction. Stay tuned. We in the building. Let's go. Mac Block, I see you right there. My love with Mac Block in the building.
Frankie is incredible, y'all. Mafiyo the Black Light, Rapkind TV.
Treat you better than your nigga do.
You nigga do.
Bring it over here, baby, what it do?
What it do?
I know you heard my name, Deja
Vu.
I be feeling like the man when I walk through. They said A6
on my feet.
Baby girl, we can keep it low key. Ay, yo, we composers, you can call me Yo-E. Ain't gotta tell you, you already know me. Get it.
I could treat you like a princess, even though you're really just a mistress. Girl, you must be an angel. Got you feeling good from your head to your ankles. To your ankles. From your head to your ankles. To your ankles.
Better than a nigga do. I tell her, work it, don't stop.